Welcome to round two, and we've got another great opponent. Sleethis, oh, I don't know how you pronounce his username, but that's my friend Ricky Chen and teammate on East-West Bowl, aka Master Up East. And I believe he's playing the exact same deck that I'm playing, because he's also testing for the Magic Online Championship Series, so the MUX that's on Friday. So, well, I'm definitely keeping this hand. We have, it's a one lander, but we have Toolcraft and Inspector. We have Heart of Kirin and Scrounger. So, and we're on the draw as well. Like, I'm not mulliganing this for sure. And we drew the best, one of the best lands. Looks like we're gonna play Heart of Kirin on turn two. And Motorist. Bottom and top. All right, we do another Heart of Kirin, which we will, we'll play one of them. Attack. And as a trade. All right, he goes hub, and hopefully he passes there. Well, I'm saying hopefully, but Spellcaller would be really bad for us. If he just has Arcanist Lightning for the Heart of Kirin, I'm totally down with it, because that means we just get to play another heart later. So the question is, if he has Spellcaller, do I want Motorist or Scrappy Scrounger to die? So, thing is, if I play Motorist and he has Arcanist Lightning, can't even Arcanist Lightning, and he has to take 5, but then he's going to kill the Motorist. And I actually don't like that. Kind of want him to kill the Heart of Kirin. So, I guess in a way I want him to kill it. Because I don't want him to kill the Motorist, but it might not actually be true. So if I play Motorist, I crew attack for 5, and he kills a Motorist, end of turn. Then next turn, I guess I play Scrounger. And I guess I don't really have to like not play this Heart of Kirin for a long time. Yeah, I'm just going to play Motorist. If he has Spellqueller, yeah, that's fine. Metallic Rebuke. Yeah, I guess I didn't think about that. That made it more likely that he has a counterspell overall, like a Rebuke or Spellqueller. Still think it's fine. Like, I guess maybe playing Scrounger was better, because it makes Rebuke a little awkward. But scrying later, if I get to kill a Spellqueller that has a Motorist under, is kind of nice. Hard to tell. So he went bottom top again with the Motorist. We're going to play Scrounger. Crew. Attack for 4. We'll play this Inspector and pass. Heart of Kirin, which beats ours because it's a 5/5. Alright, no blue is becoming awkward. We can't really attack. Kind of have to like crack a clue there. I think so, right? Yeah. Alright, sweet. That's a blue source. Pass turn. It's unfortunate that we can't hold up Rebuke. Alright. Attack is 5. Down to 15. Scrounger, nothing else. Alright, so I could play Gideon. I'm not sure I like playing Gideon that much, because it might I expect him to have a hard sliding in this spot, and if he does, he gets to kill Heart of Cairn when I try to block, and he just kills to get in. So I guess... Well, I could start by attacking with the Heart of Cairn. And if he decides to trade, then I can play Gideon. Then he kills like my 2/2, and I have an Inspector facing Motorist, Scrounger, and Needle Spires. Yeah, I don't know how I like any. This line is sort of hard. Maybe I just play. I attack with Heart of Cairn, tapping to Scrounger. If he trades, I play another one. And I keep Metallic Rebuke up. The downside of that is that if he doesn't trade... I can play my Gideon and like make an emblem. It's not very good either. Alright, maybe playing Gideon and then activating Heart with it and attacking with the Scrounger. No, that's bad. I can't attack with the Scrounger. Alright, I found it. I'm going to attack with that and see what happens. I think if he tries to kill it, I will probably Spell Queller. Trades. We let that happen. It's not like there was anything I could do anyway. Alright. I quell that. Or I could let that happen and play my Heart of Cairn. But I don't really like that because I can't block his Heart of Cairn and... Yeah, it's just I'm gonna lose on tempo if I do that. Alright. Now if I let that happen and I played Heart, then I would have like Rebuke up, but it wouldn't do a lot because I would be behind. I would be taking a lot on his turn. I would be taking like 8. That seems bad. I think I need to get for 4 damages there. If he has another Hearn's Lightning, it's going to be rough. But I think I had to take that that risk. Also, by playing Spellcore there, I even get to turn on Heart of Cairn to, you know, block a Scrounger or a Motorist. Whoops. Okay, I don't think chomping is an option, right? Yeah, it can't be. We're not chomping. I feel like maybe if I had another land, that I'd be able to keep Queller and Heart of Cairn. Play Queller and Heart of Cairn next turn. Maybe there could be an argument. Okay, I'm definitely down to Trey in my Heart. think I'm winning this long game. Obviously, we have more cards in hand. Yeah, I think it's attack with heart and then plague Gideon, probably. Also, I should have tapped the Queller and Inspector and attack with the Scrounger, I think. Not entirely sure on that. Nah, there's no way. I think you would just take the heart, you would take the four, and that would be sort of bad for me. Alright, takes four. So, my line here could be Toolcraft, go. Use the Exemplar and the Spellcraft to crew the heart. I can block the Motorist with the Inspector, block the heart, block a Scrounger. Or, I mean, chump with the Inspector on something, because obviously I don't think he would attack my Motorist. We can chump the heart if I want to, if he doesn't attack with the Scroungers, because I have another one. And next turn I get to attack for quite a lot, especially with the Gideon Emblem. I even get to keep Spellcore up this whole time, and I can play it end of turn. So it's that, or I plug it in, make a guy. I can chump the Heart of Kieran with my own Heart of Kieran. I have 2/2. I think I like this better. Both lines are very debatable. I've rarely ever played Mardu Mirrors in my entire life. I played a lot of vehicles decks recently, but it's only because it's not mainstream anymore. I've been playing, you know, these Spellcraft vehicles deck, but I haven't played a lot of Mardu back in the days, like when it was straight Mardu. And so I'm not sure how to play these mirrors. Especially those with counter spells are a lot harder to play, but I guess not having to play around Disintegration makes it a little easier. Interesting. We'll try to block. Is there a reason for me to counter this? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna play it anyway. So it doesn't really matter. And if I Emblem Gideon, I tap a Queller to the Heart of Kieran. I get to attack for 5. Let's say he has one. Well, if he has removal, I think he would have played it on the Queller, so I think I can like just ignore removal there. Yeah, I think Blem is fine. 4. Let's say you had another sword of removal, so 1, 2, take 4. Yeah, we take half. Is there something he can have there? Oh, I guess I can bring back Scrounger, but it's still just 2 blockers, right? And he still dies. Yeah. Alright. If I decide to play around removal, I mean, my line wouldn't be that much harder. I would just, you know, have Rebuke up. I don't think I would win this turn because he would be able to survive the blocks. But I would still be fine for me. I think I would still go fine. Although I wouldn't be able to attack with the critters. Yeah, maybe it's just I have to make this. I have to use this line. Anyhow, we win this. So post board. All right, that's gonna be tricky. I have no idea what a sideboard. I think Spellcore is probably good. It counters the Planeswalkers, which are, you know, kind of key in the matchup. It pressures Gideon. It pressures Plane. I mean, once a Planeswalker is down, it pressures them. He's gonna have a similar sideboard to mine, which is makes things a little weird. I probably want Chandra. Well, okay, what do I want to board out first thing? I think Metallic Rebuke is probably a card that I want to board out, since it can be a little stational. Maybe on the play it's better than on the draw. On the draw, I probably want to board out a few Tool Crafts. Just because it's going to be hard to be aggressive. So let's say two Tool Crafts and two Rebukes. Oath of Chandra is nice, especially because it kills Spellqueller, and if I play Planeswalker, it can deal damage to something. These, and Sky Sovereign. I mean, Sky Sovereign is nice because it gets under Spellqueller and it kills Spellqueller. You can kill Planeswalker too, so maybe one of those. I don't think any of these cards is really any good. Maybe Chandra would be okay, this big Chandra, I don't think so. I know he has at least one Avacyn, and it would be a disaster to run into Avacyn with that. Maybe I want another land, but I'm on the draw though, so maybe it's fine. Maybe I want this Cut Ribbons. It does kill Spellqueller. I don't want to board out too many creatures because my Arvester are going to become bad, and my vehicles, just this other vehicle that I board in. And maybe I have enough with like the Scroungers and the Inspector. They don't have disintegrations, so this doesn't die as easily. By they, I mean we. Alright, so I think this is what I'm going to do. Maybe Nahiri should be boarded, I'm not sure. Alright, so he mulligans. I think if this hand had one cycling land, I would for sure snap this hand. I think now it's a little bit worse. I still don't have an hub for the Harness Landing. Alright, I'm gonna mulligan. Okay, we'll keep this. Bottom. And he's cried on bottom. Put that. Alright, he's got a nice start. Alright, so I have a choice. I'm not going to be able to Harness Lightning and Heart of Karin because I don't have the energy. So I probably have to Harness Lightning main phase, to be honest. Because if he goes land and in Spellqueller, it's going to be rough. So I do it now. Hope he doesn't have anything else. Or I can play Motorist or Scrounger and just like ignore the Heart of Karin for a little bit. But I feel like I'm just going to die to it if I do that. So I'm just gonna fire it off. Alright, well, it doesn't have a third land, it doesn't have another card, so that's kind of like the dream scenario for us. I'll play. I guess not really looking for anything specific. I'll play Scrounger because if he has Harness Lightning or Metallic Rebuke is the card I least care about getting countered. I'll attack with that. I'll Gem Gideon. I think it's unlikely to get Metallic Rebuke, but there's a chance. But in any case, it doesn't really matter because I should totally use an energy there instead of life because I have extra ones. I have two Gideons, so even if he has one, not a big deal. Also, I think I could have plus the Gideon there in case he has something to kill it. He has a creature and then attacks with the heart. But I do have another one, so I think it's fine to have the two to play. Is it even good to play it? You just play two dudes. Nah, it's fine. I force him to attack it. And then he can't block my other 3-2s and 2-2s. I guess I could emblem. Yeah, I'll emblem. That's actually way better. Maybe the first one should have emblemed, although getting the knight was kind of nice. Damn, this is hard. I'll just attack with the Scrounger. I think he's legitimately thinking about trading. Which would be okay, honestly. Motorist. Oh yeah, we'll keep both of these cards. Harness Lightning first, because I think we can pull a win next turn. Flames? Nahiri. Yeah, it's not gonna be enough. Because of that Harness Lightning. Oh, that's not true. He has only one blocker. Well, that's not true. He wasn't dead, technically. He could block with Heart and Scrounger. Oh, no. Scrounger can't block. Okay. I'm dumb. Alright. I'm learning this Mardu thing. I'm getting there. Still winning. You know, getting carried, but it's great deck.